We're in Hokkaido, in the south part of Hokkaido in northern Japan, about 45 degrees latitude, and there's rice fields here. It's surprising, isn't it, that you'd find rice fields amongst the snow. It's in fact, they have 10 meters of snow here. So you see all those square shapes, square fields? They're all, we were here 4 months ago in midsummer, and they were all just full of green rice. And now, they're having the pathogens all killed, you know. It's a good, healthy climate to grow things with the locals. And so it's similar to the latitude of, say, south of France or Spain, where they grow also a lot of rice. And in the middle is a Shinto temple. And behind, of course, is Lake Toya, which has an ameliorating effect on the climate here. It's not as cold in winter, and it's warmer in in summer as in surrounding areas. It's a crater lake, volcanic crater lake, with islands in the middle. Maybe it's hard to see. Nakajima Islands. Absolutely beautiful, eh?